Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Oh, why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And...
Ow! 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 Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, fall-tundra-free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rack. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tic-Tac? Why'd you go with What's-Her-Nuts' plan instead of mine, huh? Your brain fall out of your head?
Maybe it's just me. I didn't feel like giving over control of myself to a mass-murdering megalomaniac.
Firstly, hurtful. Secondly, nice alliteration. Thirdly, if I'm a mass murderer, what does that make you?
What?
How many bandits do you think you've killed so far, sport? Huh? A dozen? Two dozen?
No. Those were all in self-defense.
Hey, like 70% of all the people I've killed were two. Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun. It's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If your old pal Vasquez had just given you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Well, because Vault...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. If I'd just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets, I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local humans. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. The shit hurts.
Well, if I'm gonna die anyway, I'd rather die a good guy.
Oh, is that so? Because if you want, I can overload the neurons to your brain right now.
No.
I'm just kidding. I'm messing with you. I totally can't do that. You know what? Or can I? Nah, I can't. No, I'm just being a dick. You want to live. That's good.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. Should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you to trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Oh. So that's how it is, huh? Oh, that's fine. You know, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? But this just makes things so very, very simple. Enjoy that body while it's still yours. Yes, sir.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not going to find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
It implies we would recognize you if you didn't have it on.
Maybe it protects me. Maybe I just think it looks cool. Maybe I'm just crazy. Lots of possibilities there.
Oh, I can tell you right now. It doesn't look cool.
Noted.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
So close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place?